Alright YouTube, so what we're going to do today, we're going to be changing out the rear sprocket and the front sprocket along with the chain. We're going to install some new ones because these definitely need to be changed. This bike has been sitting for roughly about 9 months, so it's time to take care of it and bring it back to life.
Mm-hmm.